sick, couldn't believe it. For nearly 4 years I've been dodging this. A COVID vacation was not the vacation on my wish list. Took away my family time, Christmas parties, and any hope for Christmas kisses. This is a true Christmas story, how the COVID stole Christmas. Trying to sleep off the sickness, turns out my symptoms are only mild cold symptoms. COVID can't stop me, cause I'm the sickest. Cause I'm chopping demons into pieces, even when it's COVID I'm sick with. And Santa doesn't have to worry about getting sick, cause he's immortal with the elves' magic. And even though COVID stole my Christmas, I'm thankful to God it wasn't severe and it didn't end tragic. It's God's power that protected me, not Christmas magic. Not making up stories, cause if it's real, then I rap it. Got a present for Satan, a doomsday time bomb. With baby Jesus wrapping paper, I wrapped it. Merry COVID Christmas. War Angel, the Demon Slayer. The Underguardian.